Well, well, well. Hello, everybody. Let's get back to fighting more of the Undying. I am... all rejuvenated. Chat, this is death number two. Yeah. So I watched a bit of Undying's fight. This is gonna be an easy clap. Let's one shot it right here. Yes, just in time for me to struggle again, Cubson. I'm not gonna struggle. I just gotta get warmed up here. Hey there, son. Another 30 minutes of trying to beat Undying. Ooh, I'm not really landing those hits pretty good. You're really gonna keep track of me attempting to beat the Undying? Well, of course. Of course, son. I'm gonna try and try again until I beat the Undying. Oh yeah, I'm dead here. No, I should have healed up there. Damn right, let's go. Attempts. Just gotta land a bunch of critical hits. Dodging a lot of arrows. Not like that, though. I think I should heal up here. Like that. No, At least I memorized, memorized a bit of it. Keep on doing that. Yeah, so I was watching a bit of yesterday's stream, and we were stuck on this for almost two hours doing the Undying fight. Should I get to that point again? Stay in one spot, you avoid that attack. Yes, it was a cheating spot. Thank you. my god. I gotta memorize that there. That attack there. I think we should be good to go. Man, too slow there. Hit her around 23 times. Yeah, so I was watching a speedrunner, play this, and they got up to the point where she does her second yellow arrows. With the way I'm hitting, it's gonna be a bit longer. Make sure to hit inside the green. I was gonna get a hit by that attack there. Oh man, I just walk right into them. Gotta be consistent with her to beat her faster. Yes, I do. Stop getting hit here. Oh my. I literally just got comboed there. It's just that one attack there. If I manage to get past it without getting hit, I should be good. Don't worry, I'll do it. I will. Mark my words. I'm screwing up these attacks so much. Numbers! Got it. Got through that. Barely, though. I think I'm gonna heal up. Gotta remember... Remember the order she does this attack. Okay, sorta... Got... What movement she does there. Here comes the dangerous part. No! Yeah, so for that one, that attack, you just stay in the bottom and just go left and right. Didn't get hit for a while there. Should've healed up there. Of course, Sans. Maybe after... Yeah, after I get past undying first. There's our big obstacle that's in the way. Of course, she's not as good as you. Beating off Sans was way easier. Well, let's just see when I get there. Okay, I'm getting the pattern for that attack. I'm very skilled against Undyne. I mean, I've been getting killed by her multiple times, so bound to get better at this. How are you supposed to dodge that? How are you supposed to dodge that one attack? Close there. What's with that one, Mungo Giga? Oh. Now I regret murdering you, Papyrus. It's much easier being friends with you. Papyrus and Sonson. That is pretty funny. Hey, we have both brothers. Oh my god! We're getting closer! One step there to murdering. Finishing, killing the Undying. you're fighting Undying too. You're on your 50th attempt. I stopped counting. I don't even know what number this is. What attempt this is. Pepe, no spaghetti for me. Nothing like some streamer abuse. Yeah, it's still my first attempt. Just like what Cupson said. Okay, I got the... I got the powder for that attack, though. Oh, that was a weak-ass attack. No! I just screwed up there. Maybe your first attempt to not get beat up. I see how it is, Papyrus. Do you play VR chat? No, I don't play VR chat. I've heard of it though. Problem, Papyrus, and thanks so much for the follow. Greatly appreciate it. You wanna make it as easy as the Undying fight? Well, let's see. You know, since I'm a gamer god, the songs will be easy for me. Yeah, good luck with your fight too. With your fight too, Joma. Yeah, see you too, Papyrus. Bye bye. Hope you have a good day. Thanks for the follow, Joan the Plant. Always appreciated. gonna risk it. Since I know this is a slow one. Okay. Now we're definitely gonna heal up here. Okay, the next attack. No! man. We're so close. I just gotta hit her harder. Where'd you get this shoe weapon? It was by where the, you know, the old man turtle stories. If you go down, there's a grass and it's hidden in there. Yeah, there's a bush hidden in the water. In the waterfall level. Okay, I almost got there. I should have healed there. And maybe we could have beaten her. Thank you. Oh, you're playing Undertale on the Nintendo. Yeah, it's like $15 on Nintendo Switch, and on Steam it is it's like $10. I got it on Steam because it's cheaper. Plus they're having the Steam Winter Sale. Holy shit, I managed to get hit by every single one of them. That one attack gives you a heart attack? Me too. Does give me a heart attack too, Cupson. Yeah, that attack lasts for a while, which is pretty. And does a lot of damage too. No, I didn't mean to heal myself. Oh man. I mean, more HP is better, I guess. Okay, got that extra attack on her. And there we go, chat. easy clap. Just like that, we have defeated the Undyne. You're stuck on the... I hope you get through this, Joam. So even that power, it wasn't enough. You think I'm gonna give up? You're wrong, cause I've got my friends behind me. Alphys told me that she would watch me fight you. And if anything went wrong, she would evacuate everyone. Now she's called Asgore and told them to absorb the 6 human souls. And with that power, this world will live on. Hypers! We did it! We did it! We have to kill 40 monsters here. Now, next up is the Metaton, and then Sans. Hey, Papyrus. Oh, you're back already? So soon? Guess what? We have defeated the Undyne. You ugly little creature, you've made quite a name for yourself. Such infamy, I'm impressed. Oh yes, if you're looking for Alphys, she's not here. While you're busy doing your thing, she was running around evacuating people to safety. Now they're in a place where you'll never get to them. Deciding not to fight you? My, she really is the only smart one, isn't she? Oh, how sassy. You're just itching to get your hands on me, aren't you? This world needs stars more than it needs corpses. Toddles. Let's see about that. See about that, Papyrus. it for the farming monsters. Yeah, because I need them to... need them to appear. Appear more quickly. Because they take forever to spawn in. It's the Royal Guards. Means undying. She's like undying. We'll avenge you. Wow, I just destroyed that Royal Guard. Here we go everywhere he wants you now. Well, not exactly. Oh, is the... Oh, shit. Hopefully the stream fixes itself. Damn, why is it happening now? I don't know, why is the stream connection being terrible today? Come on, you damn thing.